Hello and welcome to After School Productions. I am Ian, and welcome back to Castle in the Darkness. So yes, I finally got my save back for this game, so I'm able to actually play it again. I'll finally be able to hopefully finish it eventually. Of course, this is a very difficult game, and why do I have this axe equipped? I don't know why. Now I have to try to remember what I was doing. Okay, so I can't get up there. Oh, hello. Okay, this is why I have the axe. This thing. So right here is actually a very good place. Easier than I thought it was. Save point? No, there isn't. I'm gonna go back and save. But yeah, I'm glad I'm finally able to play this game again. To go. Okay, so flying axes. There's a lot of stuff up there. Die. Oh crap, did not see you there. These things take damage? They are. Frog Knight. Damn you, Frog Knight. I'll probably have to change the volume settings on this game again, because I have no idea how loud it actually is. Oh joy. My death counter reset since I had to get the game files back. Well, this is gonna be quite difficult. Wait, I can do... Well, I somehow glitched into that. Damn it. So yeah, prepare for the death montage. Die, die, die. Damn it! So yeah, I'll probably cut this part out until I get through. Ha! Huh, I broke the game! Beat that! have double jump. Hooray! Does this... Yes, it does hurt me. I finally have the power to double jump. Ah, damn you, sneaky enemy. Oh wait, I can see a broken brick. Aha. So I didn't see this coming. Is there... What is this for? Oh, sneaky. God damn it, I should have saved. Okay, now I have the power to double jump. I should save. But yes, finally, a double jump. This will make a lot of areas I couldn't access before accessible. And you know what that means, people? Backtracking. Okay, don't go in that one, go in the far one. What? Okay, just brought me back to the title, I guess. Okay, I'm confused. It just took me back to the title screen. That's strange. Okay, maybe not go down that one. Let's try the middle one. Down here is Glitch World. Well, this is... Oh god, this is strange. How do I do this? This is extremely strange. Oh! Okay, I'm weirded out. Hi? I... killed myself? Okay, I must investigate this further. So, if someone could tell me what the heck I'm looking at, I would greatly appreciate it. Because I don't know what I'm supposed to do here. What am I supposed to do? I don't know what I'm supposed to do here. Am I supposed to attack it? I think I'll come back to this later, but first let's get out of here. need to get rid of this axe thing, it's annoying. Die, there we go. Oh dear, I'm dead. Unlocked prototype. And hit you with an axe. There we go. I found a secret. How do I do this? Ah. Can I get in there? No, I can't. Okay, I need a bigger sword. Oh, never mind, I got it. Lost page, haha. Getting all the collectibles. I want to see what's down there, but I'm gonna save first. I'm glad that there's so many new areas I can access now with this double jump. Can't access that upper area because it's way out of my reach. But I can go up here now. And then kill you. Save there. I'm... Oh, there you go. Let's see what's this way. Away. Oh crap. Stay away, damn it. Stay away. Ah, damn, that's annoying. Damn it. Let's try that again, shall we? Go. There's more stuff upwards too. There's so many branching paths. I got some money. Kill you. What's up here? Ah, damn it. Okay, so that's how I get up there. Let me get that treasure first. Treasure. I got a bow. Let's equip that bow and see what it does. And now to equip. Is it armor or weapons? It's a weapon. Once used by a cult that worships the moon. 4 attack, 5 attack, 2 attack, 1 attack. Let's test it. Oh, I didn't equip it. Hang on. There we go. This might be better because it shoots a lot faster. So remember, I have a magic shotgun. Now I have to go back up this way. There's so many different branching paths in this game. Okay, is that guy going to react when I get on here? Yes, he is. Stay there, damn it, and leave me alone. Hit the edge and go. Crap, 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 crap. Damn it! I think I'll ignore that area for now. Okay. Yeah, let's just ignore that up area for now. What's down here? To jail, but I don't have a key. And a shotgun. Well, I'm pretty sure he's not. I don't think he's meant to do that. Yeah, this bow is by far better, because it shoots way faster. And I can attack from range. Crap. Damn it! Wrong weapon again. Damn it. Let's hope I can actually finish this. Jeez. And then shotgun. I missed it. What I need is a save spot because those spikes are annoying. Got it that time. Okay. Not my way, you. I'll just shotgun him since I can't get him from his ankle very well. There we go. Now arrows die. Save point, yes. Frog Knight, you have something I need. This to you. But hey, at least you're still alive. At least you're still alive, Frog Knight. Thank you. I got a bigger sword.